Hi everybody, I got this the other day. I saw it about a month ago when I was down in Glasgow, and I had to try and get a copy of it straight away because I absolutely loved the film. It's available from Australia. This is a Digipak, which is exclusive to JB Hi-Fi. I'll put a link down in the description. It was $29 Australian dollars and a bit more for shipping, but not much, and it arrived quite quickly. It's got a U on the side, but don't be mistaken, that is not a U as in universal rating, because this is a pretty scary film. Very awesome acting by the Essie Davis, who plays the mother, and Daniel Henshall, who plays the son. But it's I would think it's pretty low budget. It doesn't rely at all on CGI or anything. The actual monster is I think there's a bit of CGI, but you don't really see it much at all. It's all regions, 5.1 English and audio descriptive. I don't know if there's anything else I'll have to check. And it's about 1.5 hours. So I'll just put the camera down and try and get this out. It'll be just a second. Okay, so I'm back, but let me tell you, this was one hell of a mofo to get out of the sleeve. I had to resort to the internet because I didn't know if you were supposed to take this off, or and like with the what do you call it, the social network. If this was supposed to fall back or what, it's stuck in there really good. So you've got this, and this folds out, and you've got the disc, and you've got the mother and son. He is so crazy in the film. That's that kid. Sure, he's not like that in real life, but for any parent who would have a kid like that, you feel sorry as fuck for them. And there you have the, I suppose, the concept drawing of the Babadook. And at the back, the sun again, and that seems to be the main picture on all of the posters. But yeah, a brilliant film by Jennifer Kent. She said she doesn't want to do any sequels or anything. I don't know when this is coming out in the UK on blu-ray, but I didn't want to wait. And it's a pity it's not a digi book. It would have made sense, seeing as the point of origin of the beast is a book. Really thin, no extra pages at all, which is a bit of a shame. I don't know if I'm going to bother putting it back in here because it's such a hard fucker to get out. But I really do recommend seeing this. I saw this, Interstellar, and Nightcrawler all on the same day, and Nightcrawler is probably one of my favourite, is my favourite film of the year, and the other two are in the top 10. So yeah, that's enough of me ranting on. Just a quick review, nothing much to see. Same image repeated all the time. I'll just do, you can read that if you want. Just remember, you can never get rid of the Babadook. And special features, interviews, cast, interviews, crew, behind the scenes, some theatrical trailer. I'll never look at a dart the same way again. Thanks a lot. Take care. Peace for now.